Good afternoon. Welcome to another episode of All 381 from Soft Bosses Without Leveling. Ollie here, ready to hopefully make some serious progress into the Iron King DLC today. We're starting, I don't think there are any easy bosses left in this game. It's hard all the way from this point on. And here we got Broom Tower. These DLCs aren't perfect. Sunken King was probably the weakest, but one thing I can say is that the high points are really goddamn high. Now I'm not gonna risk. Oh, I'm trying to get that. Okay. So these smelter wedges, that's the main mechanic of this DLC. These smelter wedges are used to disable the idols. This one we can wait for. There's no benefit to killing that one now, so we're not going to do it. Ah, oh, Forlorn, how lovely! Nice to hear from you. Come on then, son. Oof. Good one. Oh, Forlorn, you son of a bat. I got a bit overconfident with them after the recent success in Grand Lake Castle. But that showed me. That doesn't bode well for a battle with a few knights, does it? Let's be honest. What's happening down here? Okay. I think that's where we got the Dex Ring earlier. Okay, so some very tricky enemies in this one. But I love the layout of the area and how it all fits together. Okay. Oh, there's a lot going on here. Okay. A lot to consider. I think this bit's pretty linear. Ooh. Nice, that makes still a one shot, you gotta love that. Solid, dependable, nice. Definitely more around here somewhere. Okay, I've missed that. Whoa! Shit. Three of them. Oh, God. Oof. Where's the rest of the lads gone? I can see you around here somewhere. I just thought there's a real malignant atmosphere to it. That's... Crossbow's going to come in handy here as well. An enemy coming up here which I find very difficult to deal with. That was lucky. Whoa! Thinking about popping an effigy at some point. Okay. Looking at some tricky. Coming. Blackweed balm. Thanks for nothing. Five plus seven. That's not too soon. Yeah, I don't think so. Right. Yeah. Right, that being able to not be an invincible animation is unbelievable. Like, that's fucking ridiculous. I picked the wrong task, probably, to do there. Clear out all the enemies first. And then have the ladder as a fallback. I'll acknowledge that was probably a mistake. For God's sake, so that we went to the wrong area. Yeah. My ring set up. Okay, not too bad. Pretty good, that's what we want. Unbelievable. Let's try and run it. That's what happened. Okay. How many of these absolute ganks are we going to be able to... I know there's a lot of ganks. Fucking hell, there's still two in there, let alone three around there. Fuck me, that's a lot. because it's a ladder, I can't. Right, thanks for that. Because it's a ladder, I can't arrow my way out of this one at the moment. Whoops. Okay. How the hell am I going to get out of this one? I'm literally going to have to go around until... It won't even let me do the animation to pull that out there. First proper room in the DLC and there's like six enemies. Fuck in hell. Okay, going into that tiny room is not a good idea. Probably got to go over to the corner and try and backstab them one by one. Oh great, thanks Forlorn. Fuck man, these DLCs are so hard. I've never done them anything like Soul Level 1. Like, that hitbox is fucking ridiculous, man. I wonder if there's a creative way that I can pick some of these off before coming out. I don't think that there is. There's another way out there. That's not the way. Make sure we want to chuck enough enemies there. Thank you. Maybe we don't have to go there, yeah. That doesn't seem to work. Oh, yeah. Whoa! Through the hallway. That thing might come back to life though. Even effortly, that's good. It looks like it's not gonna. Might have just died too far away to be. Okay, great. We can't. Let's maybe use an alluring skull. That might work. Did work. Love it when a plan comes together. Oh shit! Well over there, boys. Give me a fucking... Well, we have a strategy at least, and we killed the idol. Good that I saw that the strat wasn't working and managed to come up with something alternative. Because thinking outside the box is going to be the only way I'm going to possibly survive this. To be honest. Do I even need anything here? Try killing this. Fucking hell. Picked the wrong bloody thing. Fucking hell, that armor's... Ah. It's slow progress. That armor's really annoyingly hard. Need to get to the next bonfire at some point. Get through that fucking door is hard. Getting through the first door is causing me enough trouble. How the fuck am I even gonna beat this tonight? It's clever, they came up with a lot more sadistic ways of preventing like cheesing. Oh God. Lucky there. So slow. Fuck you. Fuck. Right. Little bit of progress. Oh, that's so cool. You can see Broom Tower like all the way to the bottom there. It's giving you hints, but it's not gonna... Okay, are we gonna... I think we should probably scope this room here. I just need to get better at fighting these things. think maybe switching to the metal bolts rather than the lightning ones.
Oh.
Take that, you son of a gun. I know there's still one of you left in there. Dance of Fire, that might be a useful pyromancy. I mean, I'm assuming it's a pyromancy, there's no guarantee, but you gotta think it will be, right? I mean, for all the frustrations, this, you know, this is so cool. This is all my kind of stuff. Old mundane stone. Well. Oh god. Can you climb ladders? Pieces of human excrement. Oh, forgot about that. Trinite slab. Beautiful. Let's try dark. Just to see what damage it does. Oh yeah. Ooh, dark ones are good. Oh. Mm-hmm. I know he's around here somewhere. You going back in here? I don't think so. Okay. Need to get to that next bonfire, baby. Oh, there you are, you son of a... Talisman. All of that for a load of talisman. Now I know that there's something here. Soul Vessel. I'm not respecking, so of no use to me. Old Radiant Life Gem. Is that it for the invisible? I think it is. So cool how you can see it all fit together and everything like that. Level design perspective, this is probably the best in the game, with a slight argument for the DLC that we haven't been to yet. That worked a little too well. Really using everything at my disposal here. Even using consumables, what's the world coming to? Really want that puppy on fire, man. I feel sorry for those guys, actually. They're one of the more likable enemies in the game. They're just working under difficult circumstances. Okay. Getting closer. Oh, this is the fucking gauntlet, isn't it? Oh, God. Let's try that. Or even that. Just one of these? No. Nope. You kidding me? I was so close to a bonfire. I think I was so close to a bonfire there. Jesus. Yeah, fuck off. Uh-oh. Wrong way. Fuck. Get out of the fucking way, man. That was lucky. That was very lucky. I mean, there's a trap I can't take credit for there. Ooh. Fuck you. Let me hit your skinny foot. That's right. See, jokes on you, because I've got 999 of these bad boys. Any chances? Can I pick him off from here? That other one's a little wanker. Oh yeah. Whew. You can't choose me, you fucking asshole. I'll shoot you. Thought I'd stacked it there, the nerves and all that. Oof. Guess the Cestus plus 8. This part is pretty linear, to be fair. Please tell me. Oh, yes! I think we should probably buy some more luring skulls. Okay, progress. I think it's, what's her name? Shalqua. That's awesome. Sweet Shalqua.
Wine, just because.
Yeah, that's a good amount. No, tactically. Even if I don't use them in this DLC, the next for the final DLC as well, I think that's quite useful. This seems to be quite a useful thing to have. This is where it starts to become a little less linear and a bit more where the hell am I going? And we're getting close to the foyer. Is our main bonfire. Until then, I've forgotten what we need to do. Oh, is this another gank fest, I think. Thank God it isn't. That lead back to the bonfire? That's a bit of a freebie, to be honest. And you're gonna gank me with like 10 of them soldiers. I mean, I'm not even trying to hit you, sir. I'm just trying to get the guy behind you, but you keep going in the way. And your gauntlets are strong. Well, that worked out. Radiant Life Gem. See if I can sabotage it some more. It's so good. So good. Is it just that guy left? Come back here for that statue, I think. Still need to get... Okay. I thought that they came back to life, to be honest. Human effigy, last time I shard, a bit wasted, but take the effigies. Guide route, nice. That was where we started, so that's what we could see from below here. I'm keeping hold of those smelter wedges. You never know when you might need one. Holy shit. I'll grind this shit out, man. I will grind it out if I need to. Believe me, I will. These things are really fucked up. The word painstaking comes to mind. Fuck. Fuck. That's so annoying, I had the chance. God, the stamina takes so long to refill. Shit. Run! Pretty sure we're close to the foyer now. More human effigies, that's good stuff, that's what we want. All preparation for Dark Lurker, baby. Okay. Oh, this bit. Are you fucking kidding me? Can I get down there? Without it killing me? I don't think so. Is there a way? Yes, 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 yes. Yes. We gotta move in. Scorching Iron Scepter, right, well we need that from somewhere. Whoopsie. These guys clearly do a lot of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu as well. That bullshit. Shouldn't be allowed to hit me through the fucking wall. Fuck you. Alright, so where's the scepter? Plenty of charcoal pine resin. Can't be complaining for lack of that. How on earth can the game fucking hit you when you're doing a finishing move? Like when you're trying to open a fog gate or something, alright, fair enough, I can kind of buy that. But while I'm doing a finishing move, unbelievable. Yeah, I'm talking about you, buddy. I think I know what's going on here. I think I remember. I think I remember this. Mace, you've done it again. Soul of a great hero. Okay, this part is pretty fucked, to be fair. It's gonna be tricky. Thing we've got the on fire, that's for sure. I'm guessing the scepter's right down the bottom here. Oh, Malgun. Malgun, I will cheese you because you would cheese me right back. That's exactly what you would do. Have you already run down there? This bit is gonna be pretty annoying. I think the idol might bring it back to life before I kill it, so I might have to, once I put it out of the way, I'm going to have to run down and kill it. Did I get it in time? Let's hope so, eh? For all of our sakes. Magic stone, that's a bit useless. Okay. Fingers crossed. So awful without it. See you later, Mountain. Okay, is that the wrong thing to pick? Where's the scepter? Thing about those possessed armors is don't have the idol anymore, sir. Maldon's such a little prick. Fucking hell. Scared of the king. Whoa! Whoops. Excellent. Perfect shot of an impaling there. Well, cost us 12,000 souls, but at this point in time, I'm not that bothered about losing souls, really. Plenty of boss souls in the bank. We've leveled all of our character up to the all of our character stuff to the maximum we can probably do. I can't even get out of here now. I will fight my way out with arrows or otherwise. I think it is down here, what I need. Oh, Malgin. Little asshole. Incredibly, it's not... He's even more annoying in the second DLC. Yeah, see ya. Okay, so about that. Controller needed a charge. Fuck you, man. Those are armors are not to be trifled with. The one. Anything decent in here? Right. Oh, Maldron. You came and you gave without taking. Decent shot. Unlucky. Probably gonna heal up. How the fuck I'm gonna deal with him in a frozen DLC, I've got no idea. Oh, and he's key ninja abilities. Oh yeah, you run away, Malgin. I will find you. You're gonna heal up like a little sissy. Yeah, there you go, Malgin. You do that. What the? Who is that? Who hit me there? Thank you. Fucking hell. Like a deadshot archer. I think it's fair to assume that Malvin has healed up after that. Exactly what I would do. And part of his genius is he's a PvP player, basically. Fuck these armors, man. Right, Malvin, where were we? You'd probably had a chance to heal. Yeah, there we go. Come on, buddy. Now you haven't got your possessed armor to back you up. No! No, Malvin! Oh. Well, he'll be back. We'll see Malvin again. Hopefully not too far away from now. A long great bow. I wish I could use that. So close to getting the thing that I needed. Hailstone, that's not it. Where is it? Whoa! Through the thing. Come on now, that's fucking ridiculous. Damn right, I've got iframes from that. Warrior sword. Well, where is the thing that I need? The scepter. Okay. Charcoal pyro. Not sure where to go next. I thought the thing we needed would be here, to be honest, but it's not. Great, thanks for that. Don't need that. Ready. Well, that was fun playing a game with Malgun. Lovely times. Glad we did that. However, more pressing things that we need to attend to. Spell quartz ring, that's good. Must be around here, this is the only place we kind of haven't really been to yet. We must go forward. Oh yeah, I remember this bit. Better than I expected, to be honest. Oh shit. We're getting pretty close to the kind of end bit here of the general level before shit starts getting crazy. Sorry. Really bad about that. you there. Weirdly, this reminds me kind of the bottom of Sense Fortress. Like the sticky bits. Oh my god! Didn't even give me a fucking chance! Ah. That's such bullshit. Okay. Deliberately do that, but I will take it. Right, that in mind, thank you. I'm not going to use it for anything, but it's really good. Fucking hell, stop spamming it, you twat. Now I've got to figure out how I'm going to get rid of that massive. No! So sloppy! Man, that's bullshit. That's absolute. How much electricity do you want to put in there? Pump the whole national grid with that. That one is fucking ridiculous, man. Oh my God. How many fucking annoying things are there? we've got to somehow. Oh, nice. I'll take that. Intentional. I think there's two of them, though. I think. If not, that's helping anyway. Oh, this fucking thing. There's some bullshit still to come. I kind of like the enemy designs on this, they're cool. Gotta get that scepter. I think it's somewhere here. Not really, do I really have to take on Rachel here? Is this really a bit? Oh my god. Really? Fucking sword on fire. I think I've already cleared this area. I will use any dirty cook in the book. The whack at AI. Sorry Rachel, filthy trick I know, but soul level one Rachel, I hope you understand. There's not a lot of distance between bonfires, Rachel. How's the effigy situation? 82, yeah. Good dark lurker. Okay. Please, for the love of God. Something good. Oh god. Come on, man. How did I survive that? think this is the one down here for the smelter, for the smelter sector or whatever it's called. Right, boys. God. Right, let's go and polish up the rest where we were. Gotta get that boom boom. Well, try and blow yourself up. Okay, 24,000. I think this takes me back up to the foyer. Okay, kind of works, I guess. Still nice, got to where we want to be. Got some fucking movement. see if we can get those bright bugs. We'll all be going down. Good thing we're in a safe place to do it. Man, I'm so scared about taking on the fume knight at Soul Level 1. I mean, it's gonna be crazy. Doing this bike big thing to put it off, you know. Sloppy. How the hell am I going to get down there? Okay. Alright, what should work? Oh. And he's gone. That's it though. Right bug. Now I don't know how I'm gonna get down. At least I made it on there. Okay. Need to those bike bugs. Okay, well, we can't put it off any longer. Gotta go down there. That's locked. Gotta go down to meet the big guy. I've unlocked those 25,000 souls, that'll be. Oh, come on, ego king. What's done here? Does not open from this side. We're in some big trouble. We lost 25,000. Oh well, 25,000 is nothing in the scheme of things. Okay, enough of this messing around. Time to put the light on and take on the fume night. This is not a fight that I'm terrible at, but it's not a fight that I'm particularly good at either. And I'm trying to remember. That's the one to Iron Passage, isn't it? Oh no, we need to come out of here. We do need to get the thing. I got what I wanted. You keep your secrets, you mad golems. This is the way down to Iron Passage, but there's a bonfire here. We're not. Oh no, I think this is the right way. I think. Well, we'll find out. This is all super cool stuff, really well put together, great level design. Yeah, that's definitely Iron Passage. Okay, cool. I've still got to make a decision about what we're doing about Iron Passage. And what I mean by that is whether or not I'm going to despawn, just off stream, despawn the enemies to Iron Passage so that we can just do runs to the boss. I think it might be, although I was planning to do the whole run walks and all, those three DLC boss runs are particularly egregious. They really are. And I'm wondering about whether or not that might make more sense from an entertainment perspective to do that, that way. Oh yeah, I remember this bit. Okay. No, thank you. This bit being a particular gauntlet. Make a progress today. This is the first episode since maybe Calamity in Dark Souls 1 that we're not gonna, unless something miraculous happens in the final half an hour to an hour of the show, we're not gonna be beating a boss in this episode. But this is a pretty massive DLC. You get a lot of value for money with what they did for you about in this, and sometimes that's just going to be the way that it plays down. Generally the ratio has been pretty good for 3 or 4 an episode, and that's just the way of it. It doesn't tell the whole story. I've got to say that I anticipated this to be hell on earth. As it is, it's only been a mild kidney stone. No! You boy! I can't believe how slow it is to heal in this fucking game. It's unbelievable. You just stand there like a lemon. You just can't heal in. Can't heal in close spaces. The other thing that I'm considering about whether or not, I haven't used it for any of the runs, and I know that Soul Level 1 speedrunners and stuff like that use the Red Tear Stone Ring. Now, although I'm loath to really do that, it doesn't really fit my style of play, I don't think. With a Fume Knight, I'm wondering, you can't even really heal. You're going to do it without taking, learn to do it without taking a hit. I'm wondering about whether or not it might make sense to use the Red Tearstone Ring for that increased damage. Strength Ring, that's good. In fact, that's a massive ring to get. So I can start using some of the other. I have to really seriously consider that. Red Tearstone Ring. Be a pretty good consideration anyway. Okay, well now we're getting somewhere. Lucky knows he's got one hit left. Clever girl. There we go. Oh, okay, I really thought there'd be another person there. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. There'll be one here, though. Where is he? No. Jesus. Tricky, tricksy, aren't you? I use a high advantage, thank you. Artisan 6. Oh, is this the one where it's got the stupid... Oh, no. Oh, no. I really hope this means he can't get me. Please, God, for the love of God, I'm not doing all that again. He's confused. He's angry. He can feel the dart sapping away his will to live. Please, God, just a few more hits. That's it. Yes. Well, I'll take advantage of that. Thank you. You won an archery contest. You got it, buddy. Oof. He's going to be respawned. Better hurry up. Oh shit. Oof. Please, for the love of God, make it there. Whew. Saved all my smelter widgets. Gotta love it. That's nice, thanks for that. I need to find out where those other smelter witches are. Probably. That slow, painful process doing this, Jesus. Probably not that asked about the 5,000. I'd rather get the last one done. Alright, then let's give him a go. Why not? Then we can say that we've given him a go. Like it. It's alright, considering I had the wrong weapon on for what I wanted to use, that's not too bad. How much longer have we got on him? I do like this fight. Always feels fair if you, unlike, let's say, Sin, for example. Okay. How can I... I think talking about that... That was a solid... first proper go. Well and a half. Well, half. It's not that bad a boss run either. What could he be weak to? I want to try. Probably not fire. Let's see how that works. Might not be any buffs actually, because I can get him down to half, I reckon, pretty reliably. That's just the speed. That's just the speed that he does it. So it's that second phase, really. Yeah, I don't think the bus really do anything. Being stabbed in the arse. Well under half, I can't believe it. That's such a good opening and a start. I don't think we need to really waste time on buffs. I don't think it does a huge amount of difference, to be honest. That second phase is a one shot as soon as he gets you. I was a bit greedy there. That wasn't really a great opportunity to hit him. But this one, summon's actually a worse idea, funnily enough. Like, summon, just because it becomes too erratic and it makes giving so much HP, it's ridiculous. That's a good pull. I think I was getting a bit too into circling in there. A little bit, what's the word, not wild, a bit erratic. Not really focusing on the fight so much there. Healing opportunities. That was greedy going with the two. Should have rolled back from that. I had that one under control as well. I think this guy could go down today. He could. I'm not saying he will, but I just didn't. I was prepared for maybe a bit more learning than this. I don't know. I suppose for every fight that I have that other people find really easy, like Priscilla, there's got to be someone that... and they say that actually kills me after like 2 hits, but... I don't need to use bright bugs or human effigies on this one, I don't think. It's just a case of not making stupid mistakes. There's plenty of opportunities for... I can actually sit. Oh, that's unfortunate. You just can't hit. I think you need to get to the second phase without taking damage. To be honest. Not a bad boss run either. Is this the last okay boss run for the whole game. Maybe Arva's not so bad. But this might be it for the... I think Arva's okay. But yeah, this is second to last decent, half decent boss run. I don't like him over there, I want him in the middle. Yeah, I've got to dodge that better. I don't know if we're going to get him in this episode. But I'm already seeing the route to victory. Whereas, oh man, Blue Smelter Demon, Sir Alone, Dark Lurker, the Twin Cats. Burnt Ivory King on Soul Level 1. Probably not what we want. I'm getting sloppy. Three hits max when you start. Stamina is a massive problem. Come on, man. That's just a one shot. I wonder with the human effigy and the flame ring. We can give it a go. I think we can spare an effigy. Test. Come on, man, what have you got? Woo! Jeez. I don't know if that second place is still gonna... Oof! I still think the sword on fire will one-shot me. I've gotta make those count, that's the waste. Okay. Oh dear. Okay, here's the test. Nope, still a one shot. Okay. That ring is a waste of time. Just gotta... Not quite sure what I was trying to prove there by dodging in there. When he does that attack, you move away. There's no other way I'm gonna survive it without that. Okay. Fire useless. Let's try and... What else can we use to maybe a bit more... While we don't need to use the Ring of Binding just yet, let's go for a bit more stamina. But that flame ring is not going to save me. First phase, I'm confident. I really feel like I've got it down. He says while he gets hit. Oops. Whoa! Too slow, old man. I'm here to poke your butt. Oh, that fucking delayed swing on that sword. See, I shouldn't say stupid things like, I've got that first phase down. It's just, I got him to 15% health left. Just goes again without saying, just the amount of difference it makes for a run to the boss that's reasonable. Not having to fight your way past 50 enemies. Thank God they got rid of that in this game. It means dying to the boss doesn't give you an give you a bloody aneurysm. You can study mechanics, not place a bloody conservative. That's a lot less greedy, that's what I need to do. There's a rhythm to it. In fact, I think there's been a song about it, because his name is the Fume Knight, it's the rhythm of the night. I know this, how this one goes. Uh-oh. Okay. Whoa! Woo! Oh! Second phase is a bastard. First phase, got it down. I don't think he's ever given me so many healing opportunities. Oh, he's finally doing that move. That fucking ball tracks you. This move is also well telegraphed. Why can I not get them? Whatever. Rolled into that. Right, this is the last one without the ring. The last bit with extra stamina. Okay, one more go for this episode. whatever. Okay, one more go, because that was... One more go on the second phase. That backswing. Fine, one final go. I know I can get it. Just one hit, I reckon. Okay, that's going to do it for today. I think we've done pretty well. I think that this guy is definitely beatable. We just need to figure out how we're going to handle that. So let's just change that ring now before it gets any worse. Okay. Gonna keep that dex ring. What, the ring of binding, where are you? There we go. Cool. Okay, well, good progress today, although no bosses down. That might be the way for the rest of the DLC. Slow down a lot, but still, anyway, it's gone well. We've got a way through to, we've unlocked two kind of areas. It'll be a bit more of a boss rush for the rest of it. Thanks for watching. Have a good rest of your weekend. Bye.